Okay. So, since I have been here, have heard year and year again, you know, are we alone? Is there life outside of our planet? Yeah, here's the thing. There's the Grand Duchess, right? Being Osiris. The way that we explain it is, I have a Osiris Venus de Milo position that of love that looks over the red planet guardianship that builds the universe and keeps watch over planet Earth. That's the global positioning. And then I'm here now, born Wombat, W-O-M-B-A-T, double Wombat, my mother first and then myself, which is why I'm the doll, D-O-L-L. My mother had interference run in her ability to coptically recognize, but also cognitively understand what's going on. So we don't really bother her or mention with her. Although in the dumb, deaf, and blind, the diorama unit that was being built as master builder for myself was reporting on my mother's situation and my grandmother's, since they had been left to just wander and nobody could figure out why. So we programmed in to a local Bayside, New York state of America when I came about some things to explain to world leadership how divine inspiration in a local, they think it's normal. Others think it's an eyesore, E-Y-E-S-O-R-E. But there had to have been some kind of manifestation I could rely on to explain to the Mickey Sticker Club and the Keep elsewhere where, like, I fall in the line of, I don't know what to call you all. I know what to call myself, but, like, I mean, how much longer do I have to keep doing this operation by myself as the main surgeon? Hello? Here's a local, like, this is where I live. This is what the houses look like. Typical, like, white trash, piece of shit, like, nobody specialville, right? Okay, right, like, trash outside, nobody thinks it's a big deal. Right, yeah. My people in Virginia, in Hampton Park, are, like, rolling over, going like, oh my God, yeah, I told you, you guys aren't white trash. You guys are, like, royalty compared to where I have to go. All right, see that right there? That's, there's a beige hat with a red drape and a skeleton sitting in a lawn chair. That's going to be Goddess Nyx, Venus de Milo, Osiris, any one of my Mickey Sticker Club names. That's just Nicole Cataruzza when she's born as, you know, whatever, in Bayside, New York City, 1978, swimming the River Cuomo, being that Mayor Cuomo was here when I was born, and now Andrew Cuomo is the mayor in Albany, I'm sorry, the governor in Albany, and we're not even talking de Blasio and his head case problem with wrong strung pearls of whatever's not the right visual. Okay, so see over here, I got Santa in boxer shorts, right, with the penguin with the tan hat. He's looking very Smokey the Bear, like national, like, I don't know, league something or other under that palm tree with all those coconuts. Yeah, if you look all the way over, like, you gotta go, like, all the way over here. Oh my God, look at that. There's a red fire hydrant, just one of them. But you have to go all the way over here and, like, really take an effort to see the red fire hydrant. And look at that. There's a flamingo behind it. All right, so now there's a lot of those, see, they're whirly things. Usually they move, but the wind stopped. Oh, we gotta wait till the wind picks back up. But I don't wanna distract from, there's one shark right there inside a baby pool. And then there's one shark just outside the baby pool. Inside the baby pool, between the inside baby pool and the outside, just for depth perception, there's a flamingo with a blue Hawaiian lei around its neck. This is all significant. Oh, look, look, look. See all those things like spinning and spinning and spinning? There, my count, it seems to be there's around 8 on the ground. And look at that. One in the tree. Flamingo. Right? Okay, great, guys. So now, does this qualify me? Because I can count and I can point stuff out. I'm just curious for all area recon and like, where the hell are the helpful white guys? I know they live somewhere on the planet. Jesus Christ. So here's what happens. This diorama, which is what I called it before I was born, is when you have all of those spinning, whirly wind things, it gets very distracting. Like, if you don't know what you're looking for, to tell the whole, like, story about what's going on here between divine inspiration and, like, let's think about this, divine inspiration, manifestation, and what the hell is this guy on? Like, he looks crazy. No, actually, he doesn't. What happened was God needed a active, willing participant to think this was normal and to display something for the National League inquirers of, like, somebody around the world uses stuff like this in order, because they know with the order and the keep at Venus de Milo level that she puts stuff like this around in order to explain to the good guys why Smokey the Bear is now black and won't let Santa Claus in the boxer shorts, who's white. Santa's always white, and he's got the black sunglasses on. Yeah, Nicholas always wears the black sunglasses, like Alexander. They're like those baseball league ones. Yeah, he doesn't like revealing his eyes to all area, whatever, from Osiris and just trying to get to Venus de Milo, his wife. That's what we use, what you call crazy people. We have a little more patience with them. I mean, like, we won't approach them and talk to them unless they want us to. But from an outsider standpoint, that's what a diorama looks like. And that, with the whirly wind things, is how confusing trying to police the planet is like if you're just an everyday walking around doing nothing special. Here I am, I get up, I go to work, I go to school. Yeah, okay, got it. But there's like a bigger schematic going on outside of your tweety twat, nothing special. So I don't know why they would leave my level of human on the Fidelis and like totally forget I'm here. If you need to kill Smokey, I mean, it's either Smokey the Bear in the National League with that like hat, or it's the Penguin with the tan hat. I mean, I'm the red draped glow in the dark skeleton with her hand up, like sitting over right in the lawn chair in Bayside still, like, I'm just waiting for you to get your part right, guys. I mean, there's a guy over there and the flamingo's in the tree watching over me as I raise my hand. It's not like I didn't, like, set somebody up to, like, inform the good guys. I mean, I even raised my hand. Look at that. And then, there's guys who work on the sharks. There's guys searching for the fire hydrant. Santa's working over there under the palm tree with the penguin. I'm still waiting. Same story, guys. Just, right. I'm just, in real life, more of like a wombat and fat and furry myself. Just waiting for the flamingo to get out of the tree and climb down and tell, look at all those other flamingos. Can you go tell, like, the one flamingo in the tree that makes a 9 count, could you go down and, like, on the ground, maybe tell the other 8 flamingos that, like, I'm still waiting in the lawn chair with the beige hat and the red drape with my hand raised, going like, I need some help, guys. I don't mind helping you out. I actually like helping out the superheroes around the world. I just don't know why you're forgetting that I exist. Right, yeah, okay, so here we are.